Simply for started, I was nearly broken hearted to discover that my shoes were full of feet. That they had no sense of rhythm, couldn't do a plain thing with them, but just walk around and go and find the seat. When I heard the music playing, my poor brain kept on a saying, you must move like this, but one foot always late. I know how I should do it, but I never could get through it, cause my mind on feet would not associate. But now I've learned it grand, I can dance to beat the band, but there's one thing that I cannot understand. I can dance with everybody, but my wife, we're out of step from start till we get through. The trouble is that she insists on leading me, as she does in every other thing we do. I can foxtrot like a regular fox with others, so can she. But dance together, no, not on your life. It's just one continuous wrangle, we don't tangle, we just tangle. I can dance with everybody, but my wife. When my wife finds some new wrinkle, like a turn or dip or twinkle, she just wraps it up and brings it home to me. Shoves the table in the corner, then for hours I am a goner, hopping around like an intoxicated flea. Then her waist, which I am pushing, is just one great big pin cushion, on my fingers get so stuck up I can't see. Then we start in turkey trotting. She says one of us is rotten, and I got a slight suspicion it ain't me. We kicked welcome off the mat. We nearly squashed our cat. But Sherman said of war, now sits our flat. I can dance with everybody, but my wife, I must admit, it makes me awful sore. I think we'd get along if she wasn't quite so strong, but she pushes me completely off the floor. She says she'll take up skating, and I hope she does. An early fall would end my woe and strife. She might forget her hate if once I get her on a skate, for I can dance with everybody but my wife. When a couple start in dancing, if you happen to be glancing, you can see before they've gone a half an inch. If her toe he merely grazes and she looks as mad as blazes, you can bet your life they're married. That's a cinch. But if he's acting shocking and he's stepping on her stocking and he's dancing so she ought to go to law, if she don't let out a holler, you can bet your life they're married. Walking on some other fellow's wall. She looks up in his eyes, and then she softly sighs. I beg of you, please don't escalopize. He can walk on anybody, but his wife, he'll tear her dress, and she says that's all right. But if her hubby dear should act one half as queer, she'll sue him for divorce that very night. She told a friend, one night our fall won't last long. It's just a temporary little strife. I can dance as good as cattle, but my wife and I just rattle. I can dance with everybody, but my